Hey, welcome to our Y108 eat and greet at the Y108 Barrel Acura Theater. Look at that. Wow.
Woo-hoo!
It's an easy audience. This is good.
Yeah.
This is good. This is a great time of the year for us because we get to meet a lot of new artists that come up from Nashville at this time of the year. And we're always surprised by the good stuff that they have. And I think you only get this in country music because we've seen it so many times over the years. But today, a young man with the Big Machine label group, he's really what makes country music special. He's a singer, songwriter. He's a hit maker. He sits down on a stool with a guitar and makes music. Won't you welcome Valerie recording artist Thomas Rhett?
Thank you.
How are you, Big Daddy? Good to see you.
I'm doing well. And yourself?
Couldn't be better. Couldn't
you
be
recovered
better.
From dinner last night?
We went to dinner last night, and he's going to tell me about it because I don't really remember all that much about it. But it's always so much fun. You know, as we were talking, in country music, you get a chance to not only see somebody at the peak of their powers singing and writing and making music, but you also get a chance to spend an evening with guys like yourself and really find out about these guys. So, you know, for all those of you who see this on the web on Y108.com, you get a chance to follow somebody that's really just starting out as far as on the charts and all like that. And you really develop a relationship with the artist. And that's what makes Nashville so cool.
Yeah.
You got some songs for us. I know you got your guitar. You want to get started with something?
I'm not playing. I thought
we're going to discuss the Middle East today.
Yeah. I thought this was a political discussion.
Yeah. No one told me I had to sing.
Yeah. Yeah, man. I'll play a song for you that I wrote with my daddy and a guy named Craig Wiseman.
Yeah.
And I know there's a Red Solo Cup tune out there, but we wrote a quirky love song called What You Got in That Cup. And let me just go ahead and play it. See how this works?
Go on.
All righty. Goes like this. Hey girl, what you got in that cup? Well, give me a little sip and tell me what's up with you. Hey baby, now come on, don't be shy. And ooh, that sure is good. You got me tripping and thinking we should get to talking and maybe hang out tonight. Cause I've been sipping wood and you've been sipping on. Never tasted something so sweet. Never felt something so strong in my head's buzzing, baby. Feeling like I'm falling in love. But hey, girl, what you got in that cup? Now, hey, girl, what you got in that cup? Did it come from the hills in the back of a truck? Whatever it is, it's sure messing me up tonight. Now, hey, baby, do you like your song? Do you want to go get a slow dance on? Me and you just wrapping each other tight. That's right. Cause I've been sipping wood and you've been sipping on. Never tasted something so sweet. Never felt something so strong. And my head's buzzing, babe. Feeling like I'm falling in love. But hey girl, what you got in that cup? Now, hey, girl, what you got in that cup? Is it 100 proof? Cause it's kicking my butt. Can't be Jose, can't be Jack, cause I had him before. Never felt like that. Hey, baby, what you got in here? Can't be no Jaeger, can't be no beer. Can't be no kind of Mad Dog wine. Must be love potion number 9. I've been sipping wood and you've been sipping on. Never tasted something so sweet. Never felt something so strong and my head's buzzing, baby. Feeling like I'm falling in love. But hey girl, what you got in that cup? It's sure messing me up. Something like that.